everyone. My name is Sukura. I am in grade 3 at Lingdan Primary School. Today, I will talk about volcanoes. There are six main ideas I want to talk about today. The first one is, what is a volcano? A volcano is a cone-shaped mountain that's filled out hot substances that call magma when it's under the crust and lava when it's outside the volcano. The second part I will talk about is, what are the volcano parts? What are the volcano parts? The volcano parts are the crust, the outer layer of earth, the magma, which is the mantle which is under the crust. Magma is a hot substance, the chimney, which allows magma to flow through. The cone and secondary cone allow magma to flow out of the mountains. So the third I will talk about is, why do it happen? Why do volcanoes happen? Volcanoes happen when under the earth, the magma stored in the magma chamber grows up, and the volcano is slow, set up air and hot magma. The fourth I'll talk about today is how do volcanoes work? Volcanoes work like I said, the magma chamber blow up, spill out air, dangerous and harmful air, and magma like can destroy everything in its path. The fifth I'll talk about is the effect. What are the effects? There are two. Advantage and disadvantage. The advantage is it can make more landform, reduce the heat of earth, and most importantly make land grow. And so disadvantage is when the lava can destroy everything in its path, the air can kill people, plants, and animals. And air can be so heavy it drops to the ground and can cover cities. The sixth is more facts. Yeah, you can search more facts, but I will introduce some of them. The tallest volcano, it is over 6,000 meters. The tallest mountain, that was the most highest mountain, highest volcano. The most dangerous area you want to avoid is Japan, US, and many other countries. It was listed here. If you want to go to deep then, make sure that you listen to the weather that see if the volcano in there has erupted or not. So they have most dangerous volcano. The most dangerous volcano can kill a lot of people. Over 30,000 people are killed during a most dangerous volcano. So volcanoes are very strong and active. So you're probably thinking that the biggest volcano is on Earth, is it? No, but it isn't. Why? It is on Mars. Because the crust of Mars not moving, so it will build up and also build up. It did not move to another spot. So Mars has a few mountains and few volcanoes, and scientists think long ago the volcano erupted to make the atmosphere, the plant can grow. What in the atmosphere there are water, if there are water there are plants, there are plants, there are animals, and also people or aliens. So, thank you for listening to my presentations and hope you learn a lot more facts about volcanoes. Bye bye!